The science world started buzzing Wednesday with the news that NASA's Voyager 1 probe had left the solar system. But the news might have been a little premature. The story comes from a new study which claims Voyager saw a dramatic change in the particles it was encountering in August of last year. That would seem to show the probe was finally beyond the influence of our sun and it entered a new region of space. Many news outlets ran with the story proclaiming Voyager 1, the first man-made object to leave our solar system and venture into interstellar space. But at least one group is pretty sure it's too soon to say that Voyager has left the building, the Voyager team at NASA. And you would think they'd know. A NASA spokesperson told Universe Today, "It is the consensus of the Voyager science team that Voyager 1 has not yet left the solar system or reached interstellar space." It's understandable why people would be so eager. Space fans have been waiting for the big announcement for years, with NASA scientists saying it could happen any day now. When Voyager 1 does finally cross over, it'll be the culmination of a decades-long mission. The probe was launched in 1977, and its original mission was a humble sightseeing trip to Jupiter and Saturn. It returned some of the first-ever up-close, high-resolution images of the planets. That mission ended in 1980. Ever since, the probe has gone farther and farther away from our sun, sending back the first data from a region of space scientists still don't know much about. The probe is currently about 3 times the distance of Pluto from the sun. So how much farther does it have to go? Well, that's the big question. A writer for Wired says, "It is actually a very difficult problem identifying exactly where the solar system ends and interstellar space begins. Scientists have little information about what exactly happens at this distance from the sun. Voyager 1 is a pioneer in this region." NASA says they're still waiting on evidence Voyager is outside the sun's magnetic field before they declare it officially in interstellar space. The probe is expected to run out of fuel and shut down for good sometime after 2025. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrus. Multiple sources, a broader view.